was written by a very dear friend of mine named Max Apse, who has agreed to let me play it today on condition that I make it known what an incredibly talented, charming and handsome young man he is. So this is I'll Stay.
Till then.